Hey everybody, welcome back to House Marino. So tonight, it's just the boys. Oh, there. And we're going to throw on a movie, but real fast, I wanted to make quick announcement.
Dugan back here? Hello? Oh, there he is. Hey, Dugan. I got to talk to you about something.
So, is this about school or something?
Nah. Can I have the room?
Oh. Okay.
Sure.
Hey, Shane, do you have your phone on you?
Yeah.
Okay, go around to the other side on the kitchen and film them. Okay. I'm going to do it on this side.
Okay. So, Dugan, I got something for you.
What? Why are you sitting there?
Film that.
You know we have a couch, right?
This is perfect for your new room. It was first purchased by your Uncle Nicky, your great Uncle Nicky, when he worked on the docks, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. It was handmade by wood cobblers who made replicas of these kind of things. Up until that point, people just owned full-size ones. Now your great Uncle Nicky gave it to your pop-pop as a Christmas gift. Pop-pop received this with pride, put it in a place of honor. In his house on Roosevelt Drive. And in that place it stayed several years until your pop-up and your grandmom had what they call irreconcilable differences. Now your grandmother hated this thing. She was looking to move it from its place of honor and shove it in a closet somewhere. Now this thing is facing certain death. I had no illusions to what would happen to it if your grandmother had her way. So, I went to your grandmother and I asked her if I could deliver it to someplace safe. And your grandmother, my mother, said I could have it. And 3 days later, she kept her promise, and she delivered it to me, where I placed it in my room. This ship.
Has that been there the entire time?
So your grandmother, she never really liked this ship.
I see why.
And I knew when we moved from Roosevelt Drive, if I didn't guard it, it would be taken away, confiscated. Left to some stranger moving in. The way I see it, this ship is your birthright.
That's my birthright?
And I'd be damned if I was going to let any hooligan get his greasy mitts on my future son's birthright.
Just let him take it.
So what I did was I took it with me to Edmonds Avenue and I hid it in my room for 10 years. And then when I moved out of Edmonds Avenue, came here to our home with your mother, she hated it too.
I can see why.
So I put it in the only room she didn't care about, the bar. And there it sat for 30 years collecting dust. And now, little man, I give this ship to you for your new room.
Thanks, Dad.
Oh, hey, you got your ship up.
Yeah. I don't get it.
You don't get what?
The ship. What does Dad expect me to do with it?
Hey, little man. That looks awesome right there. I love it. Birthright on a shelf. Got a real pirate's life thing going on here, right? You're like a sailor.
Yep, it's something.
What does Dad expect me to do with it?
Great Uncle Nicky gave it to your papa. This ship is your birthright. It sat for 30 years collecting dust. She hated it too. I give this ship to you.
I got nothing for you. I have officially given up on trying to understand what goes on around here. Anyway, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. I have a quick announcement, which I tried to say earlier and then got interrupted with all this stuff. But I am back at work. Yay! So for the month of October, we're only going to be posting one video a week every Friday. However, also, for the month of October, we are going to be adding a little spooky twist to our videos. So make sure to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any of our Halloween themed videos. And we'll see you on the next Haunted House Marino adventure. Haunted House Marino. I gotta write that down. That is good. And if you like what you saw, don't forget to leave a comment or give us a... Shoot. Hello?
So what's going on with our brother?
Oh, did you hear about Dugan's ship already?
What ship? What are you talking about?
His new ship that Dad gave him.
No, our other brother. Shane was here, and I caught him in my room with my mirror.
Mirror. Come on. Mirror. Why isn't it working? I need to know about this outfit. Is this the right one? Hello? Mirror on the wall. Now you choose not to work? When I need you to help me, you're not here. What? What do you want? What do you need, okay? Your outfit? It looks fun. It's tremendous, okay? It's perfect. Now, we have people over. Can I go back now? Can I finish this? Is that okay with you? Please? Thanks.